Hey dude, my seat sien ek nou is los, hy wil nie vastklik nie. En toe ek kyk daar by die klip, toe sien ek hy gebreek.
Hello viewers, welcome back. For those that's first time here, welcome. Thought I'll take you along for a ride today. We've got a small group of adventure riders just doing a bit of a day trip, going out towards from Cape Town. We've passed a few mountain passes and we're currently on our way to Robertson, and from there on we will be going to a dirt mountain pass that we want to go check out. So we don't really know what's in store. I don't know what's in store for us today. I understand it's not a very challenging ride, but we're about 130 kilometers in from Cape Town and we're already on the dirt. Just taking a real relaxed ride today, not doing anything crazy, hopefully. But yeah, hopefully I can get some good footage today of some adventure riding. Most of the riders on BMW adventure bikes, or all of the ones that's currently with us on BMW adventure bikes, ranging from a 650 all the way up to 1200s. So yeah, enjoy the video, and let's see what happens. That's interesting. Just had a quick break. It's a pity I didn't record the road into this town. Absolutely awesome road, but I'm a little bit short on memory today, both mentally and camera wise. So it's quite difficult. Every time I pull over, I need to charge batteries, I need to download footage onto my phone, just so that I've got enough footage for everything. But yeah, so let's see how it goes. Because I've got absolutely no idea where I'm going. You're seeing the cables in the shots, I do apologize. I'm busy charging my camera while I'm using it. Battery's not flat, but just want to keep it charged up. The main reason we came for this trip is to film this this pass. I do hope this my voice is coming through a little bit better than my last video. I think the mic that I essentially bought was a little bit wonky. I think that's the reason I had that ticking on it. Either that or the dampening was an issue, so I just replaced the entire mic, as well as put a, I think they call it a dead cat, a little fur on the edge of the mic. So hopefully the ticking noise on the voice is gone. Okay, finally back on gravel, in enduro mode, yep. And traction control off. Oof. Oof. Quite rocky in the beginning there. Let's pop my visor down. It's better.
Thanks for
Yeah. I'm glad I can.
Okay, that's cool.
I laughed when he saw that road.
This in my pocket.
I'll buy the first one. The first one to make it out there without falling gets a Coke.
Yeah,
no. Yeah. What's it doing yourself?
Thank you.
How's that? Quite spot,
okay, access a charge and yeah, because
yeah,
lunch
is
that bike of yours is very capable.
Yes, bike.
Yeah, I mean, I'm actually quite impressed with it. I thought Jupiter's going to struggle a little bit more, but
it's definitely
the bike, not his riding skill. Definitely.
No, not at all. If this was a sports car,
at least
car,
you're not scared of this. Most people would be shitting themselves by now.
No.
Thank you.
man.